Good afternoon. Buenas tardes. Mi nombre es Diácono Timoteo. My name is Deacon Tim, and I've had the honor for about the last 9 or 10 months to join a journey for Anna and Aaron. Your love began many, many days ago, but your marriage begins today. It should last from this day until the rest of your lives.
Today is a special day because I get to marry my best friend. Before I met you, I never knew that life could be as amazing as you've helped shape it to be. You've helped me realize how glorious being in love feels and how much I miss you when you're not close to me. Because of your inspiration and influence, I always strive to be the best version of me that I can be. You filled a void in my life that I never knew existed, and I've felt complete ever since. I give my heart to you, knowing that you will treat it more gently and with more love than anyone else on this earth ever could. Our souls belong to God, but I give you part of mine so that yours will never be lonely. You are my life, my love, my everything.
I know that many people do not believe in faith or that God always has a plan for us, but I do. We were on our own path in life without knowing that we each existed, but He somehow managed to cross our paths together. Thank you for being the light in my life, the one I can always count on, the one to love me unconditionally, and the one to always support me. I'm so happy that everything that happened to us in life has led up to this point, our marriage. Today I marry my best friend and my soulmate. Today we start a new chapter in our life. I love you so very much, Anna.
Hello, my name is Raymond, and I'm Aaron's grandfather. I've known Aaron for quite a few years. All I can say that it's about time, Aaron.
Sisters, we shared everything together, from living in the same house to you moving across the street. That was sad, but hey, that's life. And I was lucky enough to have you in a house again when we became roommates. And once again, she left me. But this time, she found love. I think that we all want to find the love that you found with Aaron. And Aaron, you are amazing. You have treated her like a queen, and she honestly deserves everything and more. Un poquito en español. Nomás quería desearles lo mejor en el futuro y en todo. Yo sé que somos primas, pero en mi corazón eres mi hermana. Y en lo que necesites, ya sabes. Te quiero mucho. I love you. And congratulations.
Rosa to be my wife.
Yo, Ana Rosa, te recibo a ti, Aaron Mark, como esposo, y me entrego a ti y te prometo serte fiel en la prosperidad y en la adversidad.
To love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
Ha, 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 ha.